think you look like Captain Crunch.
Huh? No, I don't.
Tutu.
Do not.
You're making me hungry.
That's it. You're walking the plank.
Says who?
Says the cabin. That's who?
Oh, yeah? Aye, aye, Captain Crunch.
Burg!
Yikes!
Hey, what's up, everyone? In today's video, I want to talk about 5 crossovers I'd like to see come to Sea of Thieves. So in Season 3, we got the Pirates of the Caribbean set of Tall Tales, and a bunch of cosmetics and other stuff to come with it. This is the biggest crossover we've had in Sea of Thieves. Before this, we've had a few small things, mainly just like ship sets in the Emporium from other games, such as Battletoads and State of Decay and stuff like that. But in this feed, I want to talk about crossovers where we get a little bit more similar to what we got this season with the Pirates of the Caribbean stuff. Now, what I'm going to talk about isn't just going to be like Tall Tales, even though some of them could be, of course. And I would love to see any of these get made. So starting off with our 5th one, this one's kind of a boring one, I would say. And it's a crossover with Fortnite. I think a lot of people give Fortnite a bad rep, just because of some of the younger fan base the game has. But it's the most popular game in the world right now in terms of how many people are playing it. And that's not going to change for a while. Fortnite does collaborations with almost everyone, and I think it'd be cool to see a little crossover, maybe like you do some challenges in Sea of Thieves and you get some piratey stuff in Fortnite, and then in Fortnite you do some challenges in there and maybe you get ship cosmetics for in this game. It'd be cool. I could totally see them making like some kind of huge meme ship, like where it's like a giant llama figurehead with a llama on the sails or something crazy like that. I'm sure a lot of people wouldn't like that, but I think it would be kind of funny. And heck, if it's a free cosmetic, who's gonna complain, if we're being honest? Even if it's something small, I think it would be cool to have, like, at least for myself personally, 2 of my favorite games crossover. I think that'd be really fun to see. Next at number 4, we have Peter Pan. And we kind of already got a hint of Peter Pan at the end of the 5th Pirates of the Caribbean Tall Tale, where you see the Black Pearl turn like a gold color as it sails away, similar to in Peter Pan where Captain Hook's ship gets like all the pixie dust around it and then it starts flying. I don't really know what we could get with the Peter Pan collaboration, but maybe something like the island from Peter Pan, even though I feel like Sea of Thieves wouldn't do that because they want it to, the world to be uniquely Sea of Thieves and not like crossover locations. But I could also see like cosmetics, like maybe Captain Hook's costume or Schmitty's costume, you know, his little sidekick, similar to how we got the Captain Jack Sparrow costume in game. I could also see like ship cosmetics, so you could make Captain Hook's ship in game. This is one that you could see Tall Tales being made for, however, I think it's more likely that our number 3 spot will get it, which is Monkey Island. Now, this is something I'm not familiar with, but I recognize the hint to it that we're in the first Tall Tale. Now, Monkey Island is a game from back in the day. Like I said, I'm not really experienced with it, so I don't really know what they could do with it. However, I still think it would be pretty cool to see. At number 2, this one I just think would be really funny to see. And it's the Pirates Who Don't Do Anything from VeggieTales. When I was a kid, this was one of my favorite movies. And I think it would just be really funny maybe to get the shanty from that. Like the Pirates Who Don't Do Anything shanty.
We are the Pirates Who Don't Do Anything.
That'd be cool. Maybe some cosmetics. I don't really know what you could do because their ship's kind of basic in the movie, but who knows. At our number 1 spot, I have the Longest John's concert. So let me explain this one a bit. So the Longest John's is this band that they do sea shanties. They kind of blew up a bit with the Weathermen song that came out. That they had that song out for a while, but you know, TikTok kind of blew that song up. And they have a lot of other good songs too that I've listened to. They really like Sea of Thieves. You can see them streaming Sea of Thieves all the time. Even the developers had them on one time to play the game together. So this could be a possibility in the future. But what I would love to see is have concert in-game. So maybe we have their pirates, whatever their pirates look like. Or if Rare wanted to, they can make like actual versions of them in-game. I think their pirates would be a little bit cooler though, because it's like, this is the Sea of Thieves version of the Longest Johns. But what I would imagine is you have an island set somewhere in the world where you wouldn't be able to kill people and you wouldn't have enemies spawn or like voyages go there or anything, so you wouldn't have any skeletons popping out and stuff. And you'd have like a stage, and at certain times of the day you could go there and there would be a virtual concert there, and people can gather and watch the show, and it could just play over and over for like a week. Maybe there's a couple showings each day. And I think it'd be cool if maybe we got like a special instrument cosmetic for going to the concert. Maybe like, you know, hurdy-gurdy or something, I don't know. In terms of what island to put this at, I was thinking Crook's Hollow initially. That would be a good one. I feel like outposts aren't a great idea for them to be at. However, if it was going to be an outpost, I would say here at Daggertooth would be great. My idea for here at Daggertooth would be you could have a stage in the middle where the pond is, so it's like a wooden stage that kind of goes up and is above the water, and they could be there doing whatever, and everyone could just gather, and you have like tons of room. So maybe if they want to make like a separate server just for people going to the concert, this island could fill up tons of people in it, and that would be really cool. I think it could be interesting. Maybe you had stuff like where you have skeletons that aren't like enemies, they could just like pop up and they like shoot fireworks in the sky during certain parts of the concert or whatever. I've really been wanting to see live events happen in game, similar to what we've seen in other games like Fortnite. I really thought when we got Seasons, I thought this was going to be something that we would get. I even made a video talking about how I thought we should get like a volcano event that puts like a bunch of smog in the air and makes the whole Devil's Roar area turn into like an ice land for a few seasons, and then it would turn back to the Devil's Roar. Stuff like that would be cool, but even smaller stuff like this, like have a little concert and, you know, make it a little hyped up event. Maybe this would be like, say, the last month of a season when like content's dry. Like right now, there's like nothing really going on in Sea of Thieves other than the pirate games, which, let's be honest, that's not really anything. It just gives you a lot more money for doing the daily deeds. So I haven't been too impressed with the events lately. I've made a video about that if you haven't seen it. I'm hoping that we'll get better events later on, and I'm just hoping that maybe Sea of Thieves will figure out what's working and what's not eventually. But yeah, I'll stop rambling on about the concert idea. The concert was my main motivation for making this video, so I came up with four other things to go with it. However, the pirates who don't do anything, I would still love to see. But I'd love to see what crossovers you'd like to see in the future. I have a feeling they'll be doing more stuff with Disney and maybe some other people like Monkey Island, since we saw that teaser during the first Telltale. And if you haven't seen the last video, I started asking y'all for your unpopular opinions about Sea of Thieves. So if you want to leave those in the comment, I'm going to choose the best ones later on and make a video out of it, reacting to what y'all's thoughts are. But yeah, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye, y'all.